Frank Culler. The climb starts. Culler goes. The rest go with her. From Siebenthal of Switzerland. And there's the second of the Swedes, Eva Andersson, in third place. And where's Heidi Beng and Ingvild Usberg, wearing the Norwegian colours. And where's Jürgen? Now here goes the move from Charlotte Culler. They know it's coming at some stage, but appear to be powerless to stop it or match it when it does. Culler goes clear. Jürgen and von Siebenthal in second and third. This fabulous skier. Double poles up the hill. Stretching with every stride. A deep breath, hitting the downslope. Now look at the trailers. Farmakoski is there in fourth place. Where's Heidi Veng? That there's Stadlober. This will be really depressing for the rest when they've seen what Culler has done in a matter of a couple of hundred meters. This is a massive lead now. Now she's done it before in a bit of a climb. She is such a fantastic athlete on the uphill, and she just blew that the rest of them away. And now, is it just a fight for second and third, or can this woman be caught? Silver medal in 2014 behind this woman here, and Jürgen will chase for all she's worth. Ebba Andersson of Sweden is currently third. Culler has a chance to look to her left and see where the chasers are. Less than 2 kilometres to go. Up the hill again. Well, this is her forte. She will have expended a lot of energy and hitting the front, and now Jürgen sets sail and tries to catch. Charlotte Culler, she started skiing when she was 7, and that's old for some of these competitors. There are some in this group here who reckon they were skiing before they were walking. That's a part of life. And Charlotte Culler takes it over the rise, 13 and a half kilometres gone. 1.5 to go. Jürgen checks behind. She'll see Andersson from Sweden. She'll see Farmakoski, the Finnish skier who was fourth at the World Championships. Four now in the chase. And leading them, Jürgen. Andersson watches as Farmakoski goes past her. Well, what a sight to see Culler, the outstanding current skier among the women, and right in the background there, the great, the double Olympic champion, Marit Jürgen. and then some of the others who are challenging for those top rankings. Pamukovski, podium finished, in fact, at the World Championships last year. There's Anderson. But it'll be almost serene for Charlotte Keller as she swings around. No noise of pursuing skiers at all. Jürgen needs to negotiate this bend, does so, knows the challenges are right alongside. She has got to hold off some younger skiers. And now Pamukovski challenges. Jürgen is the toughest of competitors. What a fantastic tussle for the minor places. Jürgen working overtime uphill. Pamukovski stays with her. 27 years of age, Pamukovski. Here's Jürgen. Round the hill and now down in front of the stand and get absorbing all this euphoria, the applause, the amazement that is being shared by everyone at this stunning skier from Sweden. Charlotte Keller still striving. That's a grimace, not a grin. Now it's a grin. Olympic gold in the women's skiathlon for Sweden and Charlotte Keller. The roles are reversed from 4 years ago. Jürgen gets the silver this time. And in third place, Pamukovski of Finland. A quite stunning display from Charlotte Keller. Diggins from the USA in fifth place. Von Siebenthal of Switzerland, Stadlober of Austria, Nepraeva, Olympic athlete from Russia. Crossing next was Heidi Bang from Norway, Stina Nilsson of Sweden, Engvild Östberg is the next to come through, quite a way back. Östberg was 58 seconds behind. The rest almost are a minute or a minute plus behind the winner, Charlotte Keller.